He tried to return the favor. It's rolling around. Doorstep bang and stop. Georgiev rifled wide by Calvin DeHaan. Polk again. Tipped in. Andrei Svechnikov has his first goal in the National Hockey League.
After DeHaan misses, assertive play from Falk. You have Martinook in front. And now we'll watch Andrei Svechnikov isolated on a goal, a moment he'll never forget. Watch what he does with his hands here to move the puck from low to high. Boy, what a moment. Go-ahead goal in just a terrifically wild and entertaining game.